What's up, everyone? Woo! I'd like to start with a huge round of applause for everyone out in the way. The bridesmaids have never been more beautiful. The groomsmen never so handsome. The flower girl never more adorable. And the ring bearer never so strong. You guys did a great job. And that's good, because if you didn't, Paulina would have killed you. It's a lovely couple. Paulina, I really have met you, you look stunning, but even more so today. Aww. Jose, you look okay. For you guys who don't know who I am, I'm Jose's youngest brother. You can tell we're related because we share the same blue tinted tooth. If you see him, make sure to stare at him. He loves this.
I know!
But in all seriousness, my brother has been a constant source of inspiration for me. From watching him work out, I got started working out. He taught me strength. From watching him study books on investing and business, got me started learning about the same subjects. He taught me responsibilities. And then there was a time when we were kids. Well, I was a kid. He's 10 years older than me. And I remember going to his room and telling him, I lent his video game, a Nintendo 64 game out to one of my friends. Now, we all know how dope Nintendo 64 was. Double
yep.
And Mario Kart was dope. But my friend wasn't going to give it back. My brother heard the story, and within 2 minutes, he told me to get dressed. Right there, right then, we went over to the kid's house. Me, scared and anxious. My big brother, courageous and confident, knocked on the door. To keep the long story short, I got the game back after he beat up the 8-year-old. I'm just joking. You only beat up the mother. That day he taught me courage. But even now, 20 years later, my brother still inspires me and teaches me. Today he showed me commitment. He found his most perfect match. And he knew if he searched all the world, he would never find another. So guys, let's toast to true love. Thank you.